What's happening, Knight Riders? So, by the time you guys see this, Volume 5, Chapter 9 would have finally been unblocked. I don't know what the hell was going on, but I had Chapter 9 ready to go for you guys as the holidays was around, and it just got blocked, and for whatever reason, I could not get it unblocked. So by the time you guys see this, whenever it will be, because as of me recording this, my Volume 5 Chapter 9 video reaction of Ruby is still currently blocked as of me recording this. So I don't know when it's going to get released. I'll make a post on Twitter about it just to let people know, like, you know, Chapter 10 will be released once 9 has been unblocked. I don't know what the hell is going on. I really, really don't. But anyway, I am finally here to give you guys the reaction to Volume 5, Chapter 10, entitled True Colors. I'm super nervous about this chapter because we are close to the end. And normally in Chapter 9 is when shit hits the fan and something happens. But I feel like since there are more chapters in this volume, it's getting pushed back. So I feel like Chapter 10 is going to be the chapter that has some crazy shit happen. So I don't know. But let's jump into this. This is True Colors, Chapter 10 of Volume 5 of Ruby. Alright, y'all? Let's go. Sorry, it's been a while since I saw the opening, and I just had the vibe to it.
Things aren't looking good, Oz.
Ever the optimist. While I would not say our current predicament is ideal, I think we can both agree that the situation could be much worse. Humanity is a resilient force.
Oz. Pro huntsmen like that don't just bite it all at once.
Facts.
Salem's powerful. It seems like her reach is growing by the day. What does that say about humanity?
That there are indeed a misguided few who have filled their hearts with malice. It doesn't take a great number of people to cause harm. But I still believe there are far more people in this world willing to prevent it.
Excuse me?
Ah, Miss Rose. Join us. We were just about to gather everyone to discuss our next steps.
Oh, great.
Something on your mind, kiddo?
If it's okay to ask.
Of course.
Well, we've been talking about the Relic at Haven. And the Spring Maiden, but what about the Fall Maiden?
Cinder.
Does that mean Salem has the Beacon Relic?
Very astute, Miss Rose. I was wondering who would be the first to ask.
Yo, I didn't even think about that.
Thankfully, she does not. It's true that the Relic at Haven is very much at risk. And for now, that should remain our primary focus. Let's just say I made finding the Relic at Beacon a bit more challenging than at the other schools.
That's good to hear.
It is. But let's not forget the challenges that still lie before
us. Is no one gonna ask about her silver eyes? Like, the power behind it?
Now, is there anything else we can help you with?
Well, I did have one more question.
No, my cane is not a relic.
I have no more questions.
Yes, all this cane is indeed very precious to me. It is also just that. Precious to me. While I admit it still has a few more tricks up its sleeve, I can firmly say that being a relic isn't one of them.
Mm.
Now why don't you run and get the other students?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll be there.
Who was it?
It was Leo. Says he had a breakthrough with the council. Thinks he might be able to get together a small raiding party for the bandits. He wants us to meet up at the school tomorrow night to walk us through it.
Really? Oh, that's great! I'll forget the others.
That's most likely the setup.
That sounds drastically different from your original conversation, does it not?
It does.
Interesting.
Things aren't looking good, Oz.
I know.
I still have questions for you.
Oh, shit.
You're not alone in that.
You know, I never expected you would be the one to have the guts to betray Oz. Which makes me wonder, what does she have on you?
I'm helping her for the same reason you are. I'm afraid. We can't stop her. No one can.
That's why I tried to leave when I did. I'm not afraid. I'm smart.
You can call it whatever you want. It doesn't really matter. We're here helping her. I've crossed a line. I've done things that Ospin will never forgive, and he shouldn't. I don't know where I go from here.
Man up.
Oh,
shit. You did
what
you had to do to survive. There is no shame in that.
Who are you trying to convince?
Great question. I have such a bad feeling about the mother and the father. Jesus.
Do you have a better idea?
Oh, shit.
Quiet now.
Oh, shit.
Did you come in here to hide?
I told you. I didn't want this.
But you're still here.
I don't have a choice.
Of course you do. Stay out of my way.
She's not gonna do that, Blake. Oh, shit. That was hot. That was hot. Nice.
Why do you feel like we have to hurt people to get our way?
Because it works.
That doesn't make it right.
Stop lecturing me!
Oh, her mask came off? Ah, shit.
I run away too much. Sorry, Dad.
Oh, that's one way to create light. Haha, that was hot.
Quit taking pot shots and fight me like you mean it! You used to see things the way I did, the way Adam did. If no one's going to do anything to stop the humans that attack us, then the only choice we have left is to attack.
Ah, she froze it. Smart.
You're wrong. There's always another choice. Ilya, please. You're a good person, but you're making all the wrong decisions.
Shut up!
Is this really what your parents would have wanted?
I don't know what else to do!
Ooh. Come on, Ilya. I was rooting for you. Just prove me wrong.
What are you doing? Fight!
Oh. Yo, her fault ain't no joke. Oh, nice. Yo, I don't even know what to... Yo, you pissed son off. Oh, shit. What? Did not see that coming. Oh my God, my heart. Oh!
Mom!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wow.
Back! Everyone stay back! We've got people inside doing their best.
Look! Get in there! Search for any stragglers!
We came as soon as we got the call. And Finnick? Was it worth it?
Damn.
Humans didn't do this. We did this. Faunus. We did this to ourselves. We're just as capable of hate and violence as the humans, but I don't think any of us would jump at the chance to point that out. So why are we letting Adam do it for us? By doing nothing and staying silent, we let others speak and act in our place.
Yeah, it's true.
And if we're not proud of the choices they make, then we have no one to blame but ourselves.
That is true.
This is the message Adam Torres will bring to the world if no one stops him. But we can stop him! You have to understand that all of you are looking for simple answers to a very complicated problem. And I can't give that to you. I don't know how to make hate go away. I don't. But I know that this kind of violence is not the solution. I understand that to ask you to leave your homes and protect Haven Academy is asking you to put your lives at risk. But that's what's at stake. So I'm going. And I'll stand by myself if I have to. I'll stand with you. If you'd have me.
Isn't that the
white finger?
I
told you this.
You're not going anywhere.
Let her come.
You're just going to forgive her? After everything she did?
I am.
I told you she was gonna turn, but yo, that's crazy.
What does she think she's doing?
She's learned a lesson that evaded me until I was much older. That there is strength in forgiveness. I'll go.
I'll go too.
I'll stand with you.
Yo, these next few episodes. Oh my god.
Looks like we've got work to do.
Thank you.
You stabbed me.
Ow!
There. Let's just call it even.
Yeah, how you walk into...
We have about 2 weeks before Adam's attack on Haven. We're going to need shields.
Oh, that's funny.
Whatever we can do to protect as many people as possible.
We'll need transportation, too. For everyone. I think I know a ship captain who owes us a favor.
Yo. These next few episodes are going to be so crazy. I feel it in my gut. Man, oh man. Okay. I'm so glad that her parents are still alive. I was so scared that one of them was about to die. And after the father got stabbed, I was almost convinced it was going to be him until he started fighting back. I was like, okay, the father can hold his own. The father saving Ilya, I did not see that coming at all. I thought, like, either Sun or Blake was going to, like, push her or move her out of the way. But I didn't see the father, like, catching part of the roof, part of the ceiling, and letting her get away. That I did not see coming. I can't say this enough. The next few episodes are going to be crazy because everyone's going to the school. I think this is when Blake is going to finally see the rest of Team Ruby. That's going to be crazy. This whole, with Professor Lionheart, the whole meetup thing, that's a complete setup. So that's going to be crazy. And is, like, are we just not going to talk about Ruby's silver eyes and the power that they hold? Like, I need an explanation about that already. Please, someone give that to me. Just, that's all I want. Alright, y'all. I really don't have anything else to say because that episode was crazy. So, now, writers, post your comments down below. Let me know what you thought about Volume 5, Chapter 10, entitled True Colors. I told you guys Ilya was going to switch sides. I just didn't think it was going to happen the way that it happened. And the way that it happened was so much more fucking epic. Oh, man. That was crazy. I look forward to seeing what you guys got to say. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this reaction. And until next time, y'all. Ride or die, Night Riders. We out.